Welcome back. Another 1.9 million Americans filed for unemployment benefits last week. That's according to the Department of Labor. Data shows more than 42 million people in the U.S. have filed unemployment benefits since the pandemic brought the economy to a standstill.